shit. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. spent
that.
The cabinet, first of all.
I'm worried about this, but in my
anxiety
dream, somebody asked me the question, which one's Yvette Cooper and which one's Tori?
It's probably usual
G-God
stuff.
It's going to happen now, isn't it?
It is going to happen now. Victoria,
yeah?
Who's this?
Two people. Right.
Give you a clue. It's Jim Murphy.
No, it's not only Williams and named on people that we know. How come I got two?
Some of them not Ed, obviously. He went to comprehensive.
When it was, you know, Kinnock and Thatcher, you knew the difference. You can show us 18 pictures of these new cabinet horses and shadow cabinet ones and...
How slow is that?
Who's this?
I'm here.
Yeah,
he's the same dude,
The woman who Gordon Brown was over there calling bigoted. And she was at the Labour conference and she took the opportunity to have an in-depth discussion with Ted.
Of two grandchildren concerned with their future, settling in for the speech, Mrs. Duffy showed her to
Secretary was there. Pickles would do at some point that week.
He'd get his own postal code.
Almost got me the pickles.
Bloody onion rings.